Now, I know you probably thought about this very much, Kirsten.
Oh, yeah.
There's got to be some downside to having a woman president, right? Something that may not fit with that office, correct?